Jordan story here in a second. So I'm going to let you guys know that the title wasn't obvious. I'm a flaming trash can in space. I'm not the best. I think only deaths I've had so far is a user error into flying into an object.
An old enemy has finally surfaced. One of my spies has linked the attacks on our Star Destroyers with the New Republic Starhawk Project. A common factor is Lyndon James. You knew James better than anyone, Captain Carroll.
If I had, I'd have destroyed him before he betrayed us at Fostar Haven.
Then this is your second chance. The Rebels are keeping a low profile. Take Titan Squadron, hunt down this Starhawk, and eliminate it.
Gladly, Admiral Sloan. But if I may ask, there's a particular pilot I'd like to requisition.
I'm being requisitioned to this fleet.
Greg, come in. Is it true we're getting a new pilot?
Copy, sir. Captain Carroll's bringing someone in, Todd.
The treacherous slime taking our ships. Good. More the merrier.
Easy, Von Reg. Remember the last time you lost your...
I wonder what these people look like underneath their helmets.
The squadron of rebels has saved your neck.
Focus. Shen's right. Tighten it up, Sol. Von Reg, save a little for the enemy.
Overseer to Titan, finish your inspection. Your new wingmate has arrived.
I'm a new wingmate. I'm so excited. Not really. I don't like being bad guys. But maybe I'm the good guy this time. Knows. You know, depending on who you ask. If you ask Empire's sympathizers, you know, they were the good guys. What's up, dude?
You're our new wingmate.
You should get to your helmet better.
Welcome to Titan Squadron. I'm Varko Gray, squadron leader. I think they're waiting for you in the briefing room.
It's cool.
Better make a good first impression.
Yeah, I will. Give the best of first impressions.
Welcome home, pilot. It feels like a lifetime since Foster Haven, doesn't it? One fool betrays his squadron, and loyal officers like us are reassigned in disgrace. I heard they sent you to the Outer Rim. I got the Merim Sector, protecting fuel shipments from petty scoundrels and pirates. The kind of posting that used to end careers. Before Endor. Before Lyndon James reappeared. No doubt you've heard. Admiral Sloan has instructed me to hunt that traitor down and end this Project Starhawk. It seemed fitting that I bring you back to help me destroy Lyndon. Your Empire needs you, pilot.
You got it. Willing. Yeah.
Good.
Not even for
you. We'll be flying as Titan 3. Let's get to work.
I'm Titan 3.
One of our spies, Agent Thorne, has discovered vital intelligence on Project Starhawk. Your mission is to extract her from an orbital outpost above Hosnian Prime. Your job is to secure the outpost for our extraction team, who will arrive aboard the shuttle Gladius. Behind enemy lines, you must be precise and swift. We have no room for error, Titan. To gain access, you'll have to eliminate perimeter defenses. Intelligence reports missile platforms defending Hosnian space. Destroy them. The outpost itself is protected by turbo laser cannons on all sides. Evade and eliminate them all. When you've secured the area, you will escort the Gladius to the outpost, and our extraction team will acquire Agent Thorne. Once Thorne is secure, reach your Gozanti cruisers and return to the Overseer. Do not lose our spy under any circumstances.
That so, is all. We want to lose the spy. Oh, that's the briefing. Captain Sol, who are you?
I'm Renna Sol. No need to introduce yourself. I've already reviewed your service record. It's been a long time since you were on the front lines. In days past, a mission like ours would have been afforded every possible resource. Unfortunately, times are tight since Endor. In one battle, we lost our Emperor and gained 100 warring factions. If only Emperor Palpatine hadn't dissolved the Imperial Senate. At least then, senators, like my parents, could have maintained order after Endor. But no. Not that I question the Emperor's decision, of course. But now that he's gone, we must look to the future. And reinstating the Senate
he's not dead.
Would help subdue all of this.
He's hiding on the Sith world, slowly rebuilding later, himself. Perhaps. Spoiler, woman. I just told you the truth. Have you not watched Rise of the Skywalker? What's up, Captain Carell? Colonel? We'll call you Colonel. I know there's no N in
now,
it, but...
Now more than ever, the Empire needs reliable soldiers like Agent Thorn. Like you. Unity is the only path to progress. I trust you are aligned with Admiral Sloan's vision for the Empire. We cannot afford to fracture. Not after Endor. This mission is a vital step towards dismantling the rebellion. And they are a rebellion.
I'm gonna let you guys know that you guys do reform and call you guys selves the First Order.
Just like the last one. It's time for you to play your part. Get to the hangar. Ready your ship.
What ship are you gonna give me? Oh. Wait. What? Sheen. Who's this?
Newcomer. Welcome to Titan. Call me Shen. Before you ask, helmet stays on, cockpit or not. Too many hard landings. Broken neck. 5-6 times. Cybernetics keep me going. Fight. Fall. Get up. Fight again. All for the Empire. Advice.
Are you secretly Darth Vader?
Good talk.
Also, I know, like, you would have kept your helmet on, but, like, can't you use a helmet that doesn't look destroyed? I mean, I respect it, but, like, at the same time, like, on Reg.
You're the new arrival. I'm Havina Von Reg. Titan can always use another pilot, so long as you're good at killing rebels. We're going right into their territory, Hosnian Prime. We'll give those scum just a taste of what it was like at Endor.
That's
I was
cool.
There, you know, when the rebellion murdered our Emperor. Half my squad died trying to defend him. Captain Carol understands. She doesn't lecture me about justifiable force like my other commanders. She knows all I need is a target. Politics are for admirals. I keep it simple.
Always you sound like you have a happy trigger.
Mess with the squadron and you mess with me. But do your job.
You would have been a school shooter and you know it.
Later.
Alright, let's see what this man's got to say. Waylin!
You'll be the new pilot. Sergeant Wade, chief mechanic and head of the hangar crew. Don't see the appeal in flying myself, but I've been working on Ty since they rolled off the assembly line. Your fight is in good hands. The Overseer saw some action at Pothor and JL, but it's had a complete inspection and overhaul for this mission. Admiral Sloan's orders.
Okay.
And on my orders, every tie in this hangar has been serviced and test flown. Tighten half the rivets myself. We're ready.
That's awesome.
Gotta say, I don't know how you and Titan cope out there. No shields or life support, just whole plating between you and space. It must build character. Never met a TIE pilot who backed down from any challenge, shields or not. I've prepared your starfighter to match the latest Imperial guidelines. But if you've got a preferred component and need something customized, I'll take care of it. Just say the word.
Cool.
Your TIE fighter's ready.
I want some fire on it. Put some flames on it. Let's get some graffiti on it.
The TIE fighter. Classic. Maneuverable. Flexible. Can't take much direct fire, but that's no problem for a skilled pilot.
Okay. Okay.
Your loadout, however, is not standard. And again, neither are any of Titan Squadron's missions.
I like the standard, but let's see what we got here. We got silencer, rapid fire missiles.
Good choice.
Board is still green for go.
Definitely want repair systems. That looks like that does a lot of damage. Takes 2 seconds to lock. Lock on range. Minimum range. But like, I have to kind of be behind someone. Like, I could snipe someone with this, though. We'll try this. See how that goes. I like just... Oh, man, like, I want to try the burst, but like... I don't know if I should, like... go standard and just be like, you know, the sound that the TIE fighters make, because, you know, TIE fighters are, you know, it's all about the ships, guys. Star Wars is all about the ships. That space wizard Jedi malarkey, who cares about that? It's all about the space battles. That really, all that's great, too. This does more damage, and it's like burst fire? Let me see, does that have a different, now the range is the same. Ammo capacity is 32, but like, we'll go stick with standard. Yeah, I'm cool losing some mobility for extra health and acceleration. We just jumped into hyperspace. Alright, so I got 2 missiles, 3. Yeah, let's disconnect. Put that power into my engine. Nah, you on me, bro.
Imperial fighters, divert course and leave this system immediately, or you will be destroyed.
How trite.
Must be swift and precise. They'll scramble fighters quickly.
No doubt they'll reinforce from the surface as well as the station.
Rebels arrive. Don't leave.
Sounds like a good strategy to me.
Titan, approach and eliminate the outpost's outer defenses.
Systems activated.
Work them out
to clear
paths
to the station. We can shoot down their salvos.
Blasted rebels.
What is lighting me up? Is it these? Ooh. Someone didn't teach me how to fly.
Watch out, tracking our missile. Good work.
I invaded it. It's a TIE fighter. Crack in my grass.
Scrambled fighters, take down those ties.
I wish I could see the panic inside that station right now. We should take out the shield generator. Without it, the turbo lasers are vulnerable.
Rebel starfighters inbound.
Watch your backs.
I'm in position.
Oh my god. Supposed to be healing, not dying. Well, I finished you.
Call them pairs. destroyed.
Defeated.
Joining your position.
You're welcome.
You have my gratitude.
Here, where is it? Oh, there it is. Thank you. call me Ace Pilot McGee. They got a U-wing. I don't want to shoot you out of the sky. Oh, thank you, Shin. I was about to die, bro. No, the great news is I really suck at shooting right now.
The rebels have locked onto me. Let's try that again.
Trying to take out this U-wing.
They're following me.
And it turns out it's pretty difficult. We keep just like trading places. Bungalow. Oh. Woo. Oh, shoot. Got you, I'm on your six. Gladius, No shoot my shit today.
I'm on your wing.
More rebel ships inbound. Get Agent Thorne back to the Overseer.
Can't. Oh no, we gotta I got a couple X-Wings.
Target destroyed.
I was hoping they got one of those rock blockade runners.
Just keep moving.
Come on. They really, really don't like you.
Taking fire.
Another frigate. Very nice.
Hey, we're like threading a needle out here between frigates and cruisers and. Go, get out of there.
We did it. Squadron, reach the carrier and load up.
Let's leave this wretched system.
More rebel ships inbound.
A flagship. Move it.
Go,
gotta go faster. Gotta go faster. Gotta go faster,
officially part of the squadron now.
Didn't do half bad. Did not do too half bad. I got five, or maybe four out of five medals. Let's see, what does this one do? Inspect. Cockpit. I got some arms and legs. Let's see. Oh, shoot. How far back does your head turn, bro? Windows in the back of a TIE fighter? I ain't never know that. It looks like I got like some kind of chest. Well, at least back. Who knows? See what we got going on here. And you move. Oh, let's see what we got here.
When Captain Carroll said she was bringing in one more pilot, I didn't know what to expect. I've been flying a long time. This wouldn't be the first squadron I've seen compromised by nepotism. But you did well today, pilot. Most spy extractions end with significantly more casualties. If the team had any reservations about you joining Titan Squadron, you certainly put them to rest. Now let's go. Captain Carroll is waiting.
Okay, that's what's up. We'll go talk to Carroll. Miss Carroll?
Agent Thorne may not have known the precise location of Project Starhawk, but the intel has pointed us in the right direction.
Then we will proceed as planned.
Oh, hello. Captain, is this the new pilot?
Yes. A valuable addition to the squadron, wouldn't
appreciate
you say?
Appreciate him.
Indeed. Marvelous work securing Agent Thorne. You've exceeded your previous statistics by... Oh, forgive me. I'm so familiar with your profile that I forgot we haven't actually met. I'm LT-514, Imperial Intelligence. I'm eager to analyze your performance in the upcoming mission.
Okay, that's cool.
Captain Carroll, shall we proceed?
You're a stalker. That's what I got from this. Listen, I don't want to be raped. That's all I ask. Stalk me, But just don't rape me.
Agent Thorne's intel has paid off. We've learned that a convoy of New Republic engineers is traveling from Hosnian Prime to Project Starhawk's secret base. Their chartered path leads them straight through the contested territory of DeSevro. According to our new information, the convoy will attempt to conceal its presence in a local debris field. Follow the convoy through the wreckage and allow them to jump to hyperspace. We will calculate all possible destinations along their trajectory to find Project Starhawk. You must not be detected. We cannot risk losing this convoy. Local Imperial forces have been advised not to interfere. Once the convoy is clear of the debris, it will leave the system, pointing us toward their hidden headquarters. Once we have their jump vector, return to the Overseer and prepare for immediate redeployment. I've already contacted the Imperial authorities at DeSevro. They're aware of the situation.
You're certain he won't interfere? My records indicate that Captain Amos is trigger-happy, to say the least. His fleet is already in ruins after initiating several battles that were frankly quite unnecessary.
Captain Amos is enthusiastic. I'm hoping he's not a fool. The Empire can't afford to lose assets at this stage in the war.
I agree wholeheartedly, Captain. After your impressive work at Hosnian Prime, this should be an effortless mission for you, pilot.
Yes. My faith in you was not misplaced. Make sure it stays that way.
Appreciate that.
That will be all.
You're still weird, dog. You got some weird headpiece going on, and yeah, I don't know how I feel about that headpiece. Excuse me. What? I'm driving one of those bad boys now. Who we got around in town? Inspect. Dang. Oh, shoot. This is a shuttle. This looks like an actual plane cockpit steer thing. Yeah, I just made no words, but let's prepare for launch.
The TIE Reaper's a specialist model made for utility and squadron support. If the enemy sees one, they know they're in trouble. With this loadout, it's built to disable enemy fighters, to equip jamming tech to keep you off enemy radars, and tactical shields to protect allied TIEs.
Alright, this one has shields? Okay. And squadron mask. Oh, okay. Let's do this. I even flew in a U-wing yet. Flown A-wings and X-wings. And second mission, they're just like, boom, get in the support vehicle. No interceptors? Let's see. Apply stealth to nearby allies.
What happened here? Captain Amos is bloodthirsty. He's baited the rebels into pointless fleet battles over DeSevro.
And lost several destroyers by the look of it. At least his recklessness allows us to stay hidden. Stay together and keep your distance. The convoy can't know we're tracking them.
Yes, sir. Titan 3's radar jammer will make it harder for the enemy to track you. Use it wisely. We're off their radar. Let's use those debris clusters as cover and close in on the convoy. But don't boost your engines. It puts the entire mission at risk to fly so brash.
I'm smart.
How long are the shields down, you guys?
That's quite the convoy just to protect rebel engineers. Why not destroy them and stop those gearheads from reaching their destination.
Patience, Von Reg. We'll have plenty of new targets once we locate Project Starhawk.
Yes, sir. You're right. It's smarter to hit them at the source than slow them down.
Move to the next debris cluster.
Thank you.
scattered convoy. Captain Carroll, the transports have been disabled.
Excellent. I'm deploying lander shuttles to board them and seize their nav data.
We'll keep the shuttles safe.
See that you do. Thanks to Captain Amos, physically retrieving the nav data is our last chance at finding Project Starhawk.
This is weird. I think my audio has been destroyed. Appreciate that, but you guys only gave me ion missiles. I mean, ion bullets. I can't do any real damage right now. How do you want me to fight in this bus? Ouch. Close call earlier. I don't know if you guys saw that. Oh, nope. I was about to shoot a TIE fighter, like, oh, I got you, fam.
Target ionized.
right into me. Oh! Ouch!
Onto me.
I'm so glad the team was there to save my life. What are those green dots?
Good work. I'm reviewing the lab data now. Captain, the Tormentor is taking heavy fire. Its destruction is imminent.
That fool! Titan, return to the Tormentor and cover its retreat.
Yes, ma'am. Call off your squadron. I don't need their help.
Then you're prepared to retreat?
Never.
You will not survive this assault, Captain Amos.
Watch me.
Captain Kill, that frigate is coming apart. The Tormentor is too close.
Amos, evasive maneuvers, now.
What are you talking about?
The frigate is about to explode.
But I won.
Dead. What a waste. At least we have what we came for.
Titan, we've recovered the sector coordinates for the Starhawk dockyards, but the rest of the data banks are empty.
Engineers must have wiped the rest when Captain Amos blew our cover.
They were so close. That idiot Amos deserves to go down with his ship.
Knowing the sector at least narrows our search. Lyndon can't hide forever. Titan, eliminate the convoy. Let Lyndon know we're coming for him.
We're coming for you, Lyndon! Oh, whew. It was kind of hard to shoot stuff in that ship. They gave me ion lasers. Well, I'm back to being Rebel Alliance. Wonder what ship I'm gonna fly this time. I'm gonna find a U-Wing! What's up?
Hey, there you are. Was looking for you back at the dockyards. Instead, I had to hang out with a bunch of engineers. They told me a whole convoy of new engineers got intercepted by the Empire. No survivors. Sounds like they had someone on the inside at Hosnian Prime. Give them all the details. As you can imagine, everyone at the dockyard is pretty spooked. I got a Pazok game planned for them later, to help boost morale. Gotta do our part, right?
Yeah, you're probably padding your pocket, too.
Between us, something's up. Something bigger than missing engineers. Ardo ain't talking, and the boss has been shut up in the briefing room all day. I feel like he'd tell us if it was just about the lost engineers. Nah. This is something else.
Look at that Y-Wing.
My money's on some kind of unfinished business. Like a dark secret he left behind when he skipped out on the Empire. Or not. What would I know, huh? Whatever it is, it's gotta be something he can't fix with a giant battleship. Why don't you head up to the briefing room? The boss might open up to you.
Alright, I gotta do all the talking. What's up, droid? Yeah, is that how you feeling, bro? I hear you too.
You're right, Lyndon. The contacts verified your suspicions. It's her.
I knew it could only be Teresa Carroll.
Her mark is all over these attacks.
We know her style.
You do realize there's only one reason she would attack Hosnian Prime and the engineering convoy.
She's searching for Project Starhawk. That's why I've already taken steps to stop her. Before she can find the Nadiri dockyards. Before anyone else gets hurt.
Lyndon. What have you done?
Relax, Ardo. All I did was send Teresa a message. One she can't ignore.
An old protege of mine, Teresa Carroll, is leading the Empire's search for Project Starhawk. She won't stop until it's destroyed. So I've initiated a plan. I sent a message that we know was intercepted by an Imperial listening post hidden near Essilis.
What was the message?
Bait for Teresa. And now that the Imperial post has served its purpose, we're ready for part two. If we destroy that listening post, Teresa will think we have something to hide and follow that message to the letter. Vanguard, I want you to take Y-Wings with heavy ordnance to that post in Essilis and bomb it to oblivion.
We're gonna bomb it.
Corvette will join you to draw Imperial fire.
Oh!
Gunny will support and resupply our bombers. These are your targets. We've identified the receivers along the hull as weaker areas. Destroy them all. Additionally, destroy the thermal regulation systems along the exterior trench and any dishes atop the listening post. If you pull this off, we'll rob the Empire of a valuable asset, and then Teresa will fall right into our trap.
It's a trap! Dude, I want to get in this hangar. Alright, let's see.
To carry bombs and other heavy explosives. It makes them slower, but they pack a punch against large targets and capital ships. Nice.
I got no heals? No, we don't wanna. We'll take that one.
Attention, all decks are in combat ready
Alright, let's do this. Gonna be in a Y-wing. Can't wait to get into that cockpit. Oh, we're taking off. Go, 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 go. I wish ships like this existed in real life. Because I would fly. And I would also listen to Drops to Jupiter by Train. That would be
so,
pretty...
with the Empire eavesdropping on New Republic comms, do you think Teresa Carroll overheard everything?
She only cares about finding her Starhawk, Frisk.
Oh, sure, still. Better bomb this listening post into oblivion, right?
Oh, it's a targeting computer!
For the safety of our new battleship. And for
Oh my god! My little cockpit's so cool!
Temperance, this is Vanguard Squadron. We're closing in on the listening post now.
Excellent. Upon arrival, you should be able to overhear some Imperial chatter. You can thank Ardo and his spy network later.
Let's form up with our Corvette. It'll run interference during the strike. This listening post in the middle of nowhere. How'd the boss find this place again?
He sent a message, specifically hoping the Empire would intercept it and reveal the outpost. They took the bait.
Talk about a long shot. No way he could have known that would work.
Unless the message he sent seemed so enticing, the Empire had no choice but to intercept.
What could be that enticing?
That's the thing. Jays won't tell us. But it's a seed that will sprout into a trap.
Let's focus on this mission and worry about the details of the trap later.
Dropping on the galaxy.
Well, they do seem hell-bent on finding us. I bet the Empire cannot stand that we're building a new ship out of their old ones. There's our listening post.
I'll jam Imperial sensors on approach.
I love it. They'll never see us coming.
Let's make them regret eavesdropping on the New Republic, huh?
Yeah, we're the New Republic.
And just like that, we're hidden from Imperial sensors.
Follow me, Five. We'll lead the bombing run.
Grace and I will take care of station defenses and starfighter patrols.
Here we go, Five. Give them everything you got. Good, you're almost there. On my mark, it's bombs away.
Excellent.
If you need a resupply, just holler.
What? It's a raid. Alert TIE patrols!
Nicely done. You're a natural, Five. Now to bombard the rest of the receivers.
Drop in a resupply now. Grab these when you need them.
Get the broadcast system running. We need to call reinforcements.
Uh-oh. Quick, take down those dishes before they can make that distress call.
Squadron, target the dishes on top of the station. Empire can't call reinforcements without them.
Taking damage here.
Dish destroyed. Well done.
They're on my tail? Good looking out.
Talk about that from here. Not bad, Five.
I don't care if we're under attack. Get the broadcast system up so I can call for help. Is the broadcast system working? Good. I'm calling in some backup.
Dish destroyed. Nice job.
I felt that from here. Not bad, Five.
You're in the clear.
You let them destroy our broadcast dishes. So much for the distress call.
Nice shooting, Five. Those Imperials are on their own.
Nice one. Gibbs won't be calling any reinforcements today.
the edge of the station, it's time to take out the thermal systems. Really?
much time to get out once the core explodes, so be ready to fly fast. Drop your bombs, Five.
Pretty fun flying in that with that. And that was a turn up, but man, just like felt everything was exploding real quick. They need to do some serious repairs on this because some idiot crashed it into a wall like 12 times. Like, I don't know who the pilot is, but it was not me. No, it was. Right, let's see. See what they got to say. What's
all
up,
I'm
sis?
Saying is, instead of blowing up that listening post, we should have commandeered it. Imagine the kind of fun we could have had messing with the Imperials, or the credits we could make.
As your squad leader, I'm gonna pretend I didn't just hear that.
Come on, Gunny. You telling me the New Republic couldn't use more intel? And you know war ain't cheap.
Actually, that's a good point. I guess once you steal a Star Destroyer, everything Imperial starts to look tempting.
You know, we used to be rebels. We turn into a legit republic, and suddenly we all gotta stay on the straight and narrow.
The commander's lining up a trap for Teresa Carroll. That's not enough of a con for you?
In the old days, I'd trick her for everything but a pair of boots to stand in. But I guess this'll do.
Well, when he's right, he's right. Now, how about we get some actual work done?
Yeah, let's go get some actual work done. Anyone else out here? Is there a little astromech droid I can, like, pet? Oh, like little puppies.
First, congratulations. Because you captured the Star Destroyer Victorum, our Starhawk prototype has been completed ahead of schedule. But the Empire does not know that. They believe it's still under construction. Teresa Carroll will keep hunting Project Starhawk until it's destroyed, and we've been assigned to stop her. So, using that decoy message I sent, we're going to set up an ambush. The false intel stated that you're protecting a shipment of magnite crystals essential to completing the Starhawk. With this bait, we'll draw Teresa and the Overseer deep into the Xavian Abyss, a highly volatile area of space. Here is where we set our trap. Don't worry about the convoy. It's empty and droid piloted. However, that does mean you'll need to clear any obstructions from its path. Vanguard, I want you to defend that convoy with everything you've got. We need to make this look good.
Fine X-Wing this time.
This bottleneck. There. The Starhawk will be waiting to disable the Overseer. And hopefully, capture Teresa. Now, it might sound simple, but nothing is simple in the Xavian Abyss. Brace yourselves.
Cool. I'm getting another Y-Wing. Oh, there's one tooting around, but like, I like coming up and saying what's up. But let's go prepare for launch.
You got your choice of fighters for this mission: an X-wing, Y-wing, or A-wing. They've all got pros and cons. Check the schematics and let me know what'll suit you.
Hmm. Okay, we'll go with that. See what we got here. Medium homing. Coming and it was, I think. Now let's go look at my other gun ships. Burst fire, burst fire. Oh, it's close range though. I don't know.
Guaranteed.
Let's try
satisfy.
That. Yeah, concussion. Fire. No, we'll stick with these. Now we want those. Let's see what kind of hole we want. Max shields, max health, auxiliary damage. I mean, that's not bad. Nah. No. Ooh. Well, I don't know. We're kind of flying in there, but. Let me see. Nope. Let's see. Additional emergency procedure training is now available. Check your schedule. Yeah, let's see. Oh. No, we like the rapid fire one. No, it's close range, but. Yeah. We don't want to lose health. What's this? Let's see what we got here. No. I guess this one's kind of like standard. I want to make the Y-Wing, like, or the X-Wing. All pilots to their fighters. The Y-Wing a little bit more tanky, you know? Oh. Let's see. I mean... I gained 400 shields. I lost 400 health. Is that worth it, though? I don't know. We don't need it to be.
You know how to pick them.
I mean... I mean, this makes it a lot tankier, but it also makes it not as movable. Let's see. But isn't there a hole? Yeah. Yeah, but look at that acceleration, though. Like, we move around a little bit better. And that's why I feel like my Y-Wing or X-Wing's missing when I fly it. Let's not.
All hands. Additional emergency procedure training is now available. Check your schedule.
It's only 25%, so it's like not a big deal, and I got my astromech droid. That I can... I think I like that setup. Now, this is meant to be tankier. Let me see. That's the play there. Let's see. All support pilots, clear the hangar. now, because I deal with lasers more often. Let's see. Shields. No. 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 Acceleration. I don't want to lose stuff. No, I don't need more speed. I don't need more speed at the cost of all that either. Yeah, this one's gonna be. Do I want to try this one? Or do I want to go back? Cause I had a lot of fun with the Y-wing. The A-wing's all right, but X-wing's just classic. You know what I'm saying? I got a lot of bonuses on this. I mean, we gotta guard it. I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the Y-wing.
You got it. If you need it, I got it.
Because for guarding, really don't need to be like flying fancy. And then that ion, my little thing on top, is gonna help out as well. We about to jump into light space!
As you can see, I wasn't exaggerating about the dangers of the Xavian Abyss.
Yeah, look at that lightning!
And we got word that Teresa Carroll has taken the bait. Her flagship Overseer is closing in. Good luck, Vanguard. Protect that convoy. And see you on the other side.
You can feel it, right? Chaos on every side. We don't belong here.
I'd hate to see what does.
Hey, what happens once the Starhawk disables the Overseer? The same as the Victorum, I expect. Board it, lock its systems, and take the crew prisoner.
I don't know, Grace. I can't imagine Teresa Carroll coming along quietly. I hate these clouds. Who knows what's out there?
We know what's out there. A Star Destroyer with a captain who wants us dead.
Real helpful. Thanks, Gunny. The convoy's droid autopilot ain't smart enough to steer through these asteroids.
Then let's blast them a path.
Wait, look. A Star Destroyer. Or what's left of one.
I'd say it's been here a long while.
You'd think this would discourage Teresa Carroll.
That's not a Star Destroyer.
To someone like her, that wreckage ain't a warning. It's one more insult.
That's a Clone Wars Star Destroyer. It's not Imperial. This is Republic.
Look lively, Vanguard. Imperial ships are on radar.
Scouts. Perfect. The boss's plan is working. Give them a show. Make sure they buy it.
Under heavy fire.
Thank you.
taking some hits.
Enemy's locked onto me.
Taking some hits. Taking some more hits.
You're safe.
I have no freaking idea where I'm at. Oh. Like, I was trying to find some giant ships, then couldn't find them in this cloud mess.
I'm with you.
There it is, the Overseer. Finally, we've drawn it in.
Nobody panic, this is the plan. Defend the convoy and keep luring the Overseer to the ambush point.
How could you challenge an Imperial Star Destroyer?
The Overseer's closing in. Clear those asteroids before we lose the convoy.
Guess Teresa decided to handle this convoy herself.
Squadron, this is a futile gesture. You have no
interest in prisoners. You're in the clear.
Quit it!
Dang. That was super risky.
Well, we know this Starhawk works. You tossed the Overseer around like a low threat.
Good. Lousy Imperials deserve payback with interest.
Shall we just build a Death Star and get it over with?
Oh, come on, Grace. We're still the good guys.
Anyhow, we won, right?
Wherever they jumped, no ships coming.
Let's hope so.
House Rem, Remetic system, grid L42.
Scramble fire crews.
Get a distress call to the nearest Imperial station.
Aha! There's an old munitions depot in this system, Captain. Run by a Colonel Grom. Must be our lucky day.
Make the call. This isn't over, thank God.
It's not. It's not over!
So, the
You jump to my territory, uninvited, then demand my supplies?
Colonel Graal, the Starhawk project is within our grasp. All I need is repairs and proper munitions.
No. The Emperor assigned me to this depot. I decide how its resources are used. As of this moment, that includes your Star Destroyer. Consider yourself reassigned.
The Overseer was sent on this mission by Admiral Sloan herself.
Admiral Sloan isn't here, Captain. I have rebel guerrillas to deal with. And now, so do you. Grom out.
Wow. That guy's a piece of work.
He wants us to fight rebels. All right. We'll protect his depot. And if his munitions get lost in the crossfire, well, lucky for us.
Ma'am, regulations specifically forbid this.
I will not be beaten by Vanguard, grandstanding imbeciles, or anyone else.
Please, not judgment.
It's just fine. Call in Titan Squadron. Now.
Dang! Little creepy dude. Gotta use the restroom real bad. I'll be right back. Yo, I'm back. Went pottied. Let's see. Oh, are they gonna put me in an interceptor? Not that I'm complaining. But I'm gonna go to the briefing.
Local rebel forces are preparing to attack Colonel Graal's munitions depot. You'll patrol the area in preparation for the attack and keep the depot safe. Graal is a fool, but his assets belong to the Empire. Therefore, they belong to us. During your patrol, Titan III will secretly search the station, its freighters, and cargo shuttles for Baradium. This explosive material will be a valuable tool against the Starhawk. Tag the Baradium, and LT-514 will retrieve it remotely. While Graal is kept busy by the rebel attack, escort the Baradium to the Overseer for safekeeping. According to the Colonel, these three towers hold large munition stockpiles and will be the rebels' priority targets. It's a powder keg. If we lose the towers, we lose the depot, and the Overseer will be defenseless. Remember, as long as repairs are still underway, we can't afford to engage the Republic. Secure the Baradium, halt the rebel assault, and then we can leave the Remetic system. You're on your own, Titan Squadron. Let's do this right.
Captain Carroll has assigned you a TIE Interceptor. This machine is built to cut down enemy fighters, and that's what you do best.
We need the repair.
I think you'll be happy with it.
head in on a ship. Well, actually, heading in a ship to go kill some rebel scum. And then steal from my allies. All right.
Overseer Titan is outbound.
Let's put, can we put power in our engine? There we go. And there we go.
I've ordered Titan Squadron to patrol the area in preparation of the enemy attack.
Good. My munitions depot is as valuable as it is volatile. I expect you to defend it with your lives.
Titan Squadron, split up and patrol the depot. Find the Baradium before any rebels arrive.
Oops.
Copy, Gray. Titan 3, follow me.
Ah, oh, there we go. Shin.
Control towers are operational. Don't let the rebels destroy all three. Nobody survives that chain reaction.
Sounds like you speak from experience, Shen. Which I know you do.
A max speed's 120 with all power and engines.
Wonder how many of our rebels survived. Could be more resources out there. Research weapons.
Oh, shoot. Oh. I just learned when I'm boosting, I don't have a lot of control over my turns and whatnot. That could be problematic.
Final tower is clear. No sign of the rebels yet.
Grom has several ships in the area. Target and scan them to locate the Baradium.
Titan 3, split up and find it. Scanning freighter. Titan 3, do the same.
Why is it not scanning? That's why I couldn't scan it, because it was like two stacked on top of each other. Lame.
The freighter doesn't have the radio, but I'm detecting concussion missiles, heavy ion cannons, and plasma bombs as well.
Think of what we could have accomplished at Endor with these supplies.
Come on, Titan 3. Got a plan. During the Jabez incursion, our forces used
that accident game.
That's it. The radio. I'm tracing its signature across the depot now.
Titan Squadron, regroup.
Forming up on your position.
Excellent. We'll secure the Baradium during the enemy raid.
Titan, we have rebel forces emerging from hyperspace.
Right on time.
Rebel bombers are targeting the control towers. Kill those bombers, Titan.
If they destroy the towers, we lose the depot.
Then the Overseer will be overrun. Or
don't know who's lighting my butthole open. But I do not like them.
Titan, we have rebel forces emerging from hyperspace.
Right on time.
Rebel bombers are targeting the control towers. Kill those bombers, Titan.
Remember, if they destroy the towers, we lose the depot.
Then the Overseer will be overrun. Or what? Tower 1 has been targeted.
Well, I guess this makes sense because I don't feel the squishy in the other one.
Tower 3 has been targeted.
Information and ready.
Titan, defend Tower 3 with your lives.
I can tell. You know, I would love to just be able to shoot him. Like, he gave me squishy.
You exemplify Imperial superiority.
I'm with you. I say you owe me one.
Oh my gosh. What kind of. Like, am I getting hit by other enemies?
So moving on Tower 3.
Thank you.
Rebel fighters coming out of hyperspace.
You're welcome.
Is that a Corvette?
Focus fire on the Rebel Corvette.
Then kill its bomber escort.
Inadequate.
Oh shoot, back up.
We need to shut down that Rebel Corvette. Destroyed. Titan, do not lose another.
Tower 3 has been targeted.
Where's that Corvette? Fighters doing the thing that you're talking about. Well.
Careful, your source.
Is that all the bombers? Now what? Rebels are on the run.
We'll be back.
Appreciate that, squad. Ran into my ally.
Titan, it's time. Escort the cargo shuttles to the Overseer. Ground won't notice a thing while he's under siege.
Focus on the Meridian. We'll take care of one shuttle group.
Titan 3 and I will handle the other.
Off my ships. I really appreciate that, lady.
Protect our Meridium, Titan.
The Meridium is ours, and Growl's none the wiser. We have everything we need to annihilate the Rebel base, their Starhawk, and Lyndon James.
Sent in a frigate. Destroy it immediately.
Shen, take one with ion bombs. We'll follow your lead.
All green down their shields.
Titan 3, you'll focus on the turrets after the frigate's shields go down.
Regular result.
Repairs. Glass is kind of broken. Ah, I did nothing that round. I completed it. That's what I did. Let's go get some briefing.
Our victory is nearly at hand. We have the location. The Nadiri dockyards, and the Overseer is almost back to full strength. Our only obstacle now is Vanguard Squadron. I won't let them catch us off guard. Not again. Admiral Sloane has a plan to draw Vanguard Squadron and other defenders away from the Nadiri dockyards. The Admiral has ordered Titan Squadron to play a part, and she wants you to take the lead. For this mission, at least. I trust Admiral Sloane's decision. You've proven yourself capable many times over. Just don't let it go to your head. It would be a pity if you turned out like Colonel Graham.
I'm sorry, in my head.
Our Baradium munitions give us the firepower to take on the Starhawk, but the situation isn't that simple. The Nadiri dockyards are protected by a massive rebel fleet. We cannot engage the Starhawk until it is vulnerable.
Admiral Sloan's strategy is simple. Lure the Republic fleet away from Nadiri with simultaneous attacks on enemy targets across the galaxy. We've been assigned to attack Mon Cala. We don't have the numbers for a pitched battle, so you will have to strike fast. Your mission is to sow chaos through multiple attacks, moving quickly. These refueling pods are your first target. Next, attack civilian transports and any medical frigates supporting them. This will certainly draw out Anvil Squadron, who are defending Mon Cala. Stay ahead of them if you can. Titan III, you're ready for more responsibility. You will lead the assault. Make this fast and brutal. They've earned it.
Yeah, fast and brutal because they earned it. Let's prepare for launch.
For this mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE fighter, Reaper, or Interceptor. Your choice.
Let's see. Oh, shoot, I didn't. Let's see what we can get here. Either laser cannon or standard. Let's do standard for more damage. Ion missile, deployment turret. What we got here? Oh, that's good. We don't need tractor beam. What's this? Targeting beacons, auto targets nearby enemies, and marks them. Mark. Cannot use cannon. It's nice, but we're gonna supply shields for our teammates. I wanna throw up. No, what is this? Ion missile? No, that's an ion torpedo. But we need, like, effective, like, damage. Yeah, we definitely do that for that. Shields. Let me see. Definitely worth that. No. That's the kind of ship you want, but let's see. This is burst fire. No, I like the standard one. Proton torpedo. Dumbfire. Alright. Yeah, we want that. And reinforced hull. Let me see. Let's see. See, how does this look? That's gross, but my movability goes up. My speed's down. I can't afford to lose speed, because we're supposed to be fast. Like, gotta be fast. No?
Hoped you'd beat that.
We'll just go really fast. Let me see. What if I just do a normal hole? If I do use a normal hole, see what can we do here? What about engines? We want speed. Let me see. I don't really like how slow the shooting is on that. I think this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna do run that. Or do I run extra health? I think the play here is extra health.
I'll help you out.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not going to accelerate or maneuver really well, but in exchange, I'm just going to be just zooming past everybody and just tanking through the damage while doing masses amounts of damage Yep, I think that's the move here. See how that goes. I mean, probably know I'm probably gonna just like try to turn and then boom, crash into something. Ooh, we're getting what are these? Carriers? Shoot, I forget what those are called now. They're little cool things. Something new I've seen in this show, or this video game, a new Imperial ship. So we just gotta go blow these things up real fast and stay in front of some squadron that's gonna be chasing our booties. Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster.
One of the Republic's key shipyards.
So quiet. Perfect target.
Show no mercy, Titan. Sowing terror and outrage here means victory at Nadiri.
Get in there.
Your first target is the refueling pods in orbit. Remember, enemy starfighters are patrolling this system. Move quickly and cut down any interference.
Let's get started. Lead on, three.
Let's add power to weapons. What do I shoot here?
Look at those transports go.
Fuel pod is destroyed. Fuel is the lifeblood of war.
Okay.
No fuel means no ships or supply lines. Just a slow, lingering defeat.
This isn't set off a train reaction? Move on to the next target.
Easy pickings.
Titan, Anvil Squadron has been alerted. Enemy reinforcements will be there any minute.
Good. Tell them to come after me. Blasted out of the sky. Oh. I might get blasted out of the sky if I drive into my enemies. Oh, shoot. Who's shooting me from behind?
Incoming missile.
Boy. Oh. That hurt. We gotta heal up. Who's shooting me through the healing? Okay, look at my radar. That's where enemies are at. Okay, they got a cruiser out here. Let's not go. And I just pulled a shot through my cruiser. This is literally the only enemy I can find right now. That is a shame. Okay, I'm hearing something else. Find me a,
I have a tail.
Okay, you're on my butt. Why can't... Turn this thing around! Oh, there we are. Took out that U-wing, guys. Come on, guys. Like, don't make me do all the work out here. We need to take out... We need to take out the cruisers? Gosh. Three blockade runners. I love those ships. I'd probably man one of those if I was in the Rebel line, or the New Republic at this point. Slap me in a gunner seat. I'll miss all the bad guys. Oh, dear lord. Oh, you still got 100 health? After all that damage we just did? Nice knowing everyone. Are you still recharging? Max engine powers. Got a little too greedy. Just gonna wanna try to blow up that freaking cruiser, but you know I had to slap that reverse on, back it up. Get out of there, because, yeah, I'm not trying to die. We're heading out to space. And loadout. Those are the things I selected. They fixed my ship already? Woo!
Titan Squadron, these ships are under our protection. Leave now or be destroyed.
We won't be destroyed.
You won't like it.
Cut through those anvil defenders and destroy the transports.
Got it, boss. Right. Put more power in the engine. I mean weapons.
They only delay the inevitable.
Let's also add more power to the engines.
Taking heavy fire.
Oh my gosh. Taking heavy fire. Come on, lock in, lock in. Release. I know sitting here is probably not the play. Oh. Someone needs to revoke my pilot license as much as I just crash into these things. Yeah, we definitely need some ion weapons for this. Just... Oh, I'm out of range for that, but... shot at.
Enemy transport is destroyed.
Anvil Squadron has called in reinforcements. Incoming now.
You've made an impression, Titan. Finish off those transports or push forward to the next target.
It's your call, Three. Attacking civilians. How much lower can the Imperials sink?
This is so precious.
Let's press on when you're ready.
No, you recharge?
You're welcome.
Let me turn around.
You're being hunted. Here I am.
Transport is down.
gotta get rid of these transports. Let me heal myself. Come on. Oh, who's using ion weapons? My side. Yep, alright, we got one more. We got one more transport over here. How much time I got on that? You're almost done. Come on. Oh, I'm almost out of juice though. Come on, start targeting for me. Oh!
You're welcome.
Yes, thank you. Oh, no, 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 no. All right, I gotta time this correctly. Come on, lock in. Lock in. Oh, I fired that a little too early. Oh! Oh! Oh no! Batman, that hurt. Oh god, I am really... Oh shoot. This might be the end. JK, I gotta revive. Come on, stay off me, stay off me. Thank you.
Wait for me to reload.
I don't know who's like just hammering into me.
I'm in formation. All transports destroyed. Three's on stop.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Let's keep this going. Next objective is up.
Try to keep up with me now. Oh, they're really... they're adamant on getting me. Oh, that's cool. Oh, come on. I gotta be outside your range. I'm with full speed. Like, Fast and Furious full speed. Maybe I should just Tokyo Drift on them. Yeah! Are we gonna go after? Oh, that this is the medical supply thing we're supposed to take off. All right, this time I think I'm gonna focus on more.
A medical frigate. Is it carrying patients?
No, Bacta and Stims. But losing medical supplies in wartime is far more devastating.
Let's slap some power into this. Destroy that shield. Back up. Slow down, turn around. Bring it back around. Oh, you know what we gotta do? We gotta slap those back off.
If you want that frigate destroyed, we should hurry.
Careful,
your source. It'll take more than that.
Woo! Let me hit that health boost. Alright, can we see? Come on, am I hitting this?
They are locking on to me.
Oh, I see the problem here.
Expect resistance, Titan.
You gotta get rid of the shield.
I sense a silver coordinate. The flagship, Anvil confident.
Finish off that medical frigate or head to the Silver Coronet. The
Overseer we're taking,
is en route to assist.
We're taking this down.
Sure.
So I was never using these missiles again. Let me remind myself of that.
You picked up a tail.
Also picked up some damage.
I'm taking damage.
Oh.
I need to reload.
Oh god. Oh god, who's hitting me?
Enemy fighter has a lock. Under enemy fire.
All right.
Enemy behind you, stay sharp.
Yeah, I know. I know. Oh! Who died? Oh, I died. Darn it.
Tracking Anvil. They're headed back your way. Sending coordinates now.
Follow me, Titan. Anvil Squadron.
Huh. They're sensing the Silver Coronet.
Their flagship. Anvil's getting overconfident.
Finish off that medical frigate, or head to the Silver Coronet. The
Overseer is en route
to assist.
Finish it off.
Surely.
Enemies locking on. Damned Imperials.
So eager to die. Let's make it happen.
Oh my gosh. Did someone learn to miss a little bit?
You're welcome.
I'm taking massive amounts of damage. Where is this ship at? You know what? I'm tired of these other enemy ships. Where? Oh, they're corvettes. I mean, cruisers. Yeah, that's a no-go fight.
Take no chances, Titan. Return to the Overseer's hangar if you need emergency repairs. This is it, Titan.
Weapons.
The Silver Coronet. The pride of Anvil Squadron. And a chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan 3, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
All right, 3, lead on. We're wasting time on the Coronet's shields. Fly
oh!
We can attack the hull directly. Watch out, tractor beam. Try to boost 3 or destroy the emitter.
It might help to take out the Coronet shield generators, those gills on its hull.
Okay. Here? That's the play. Where is my home ship? I need some emergency repairs here.
They're persistent.
Can I switch out my gear as well? Okay, thank gosh. Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 no. Oh no, no, oh. I'm stuck with this. Gosh. Alright, okay. Weapons. Weapons.
One shield generator down. Let's take out the second.
Yeah, good, 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 good.
They've caught me in a tractor beam.
We're making a mark. Silver Coronet is taking damage. Give it more.
And I got caught in the tractor beam. get caught in another tractor beam, I want someone to explain to me why I'm getting caught in tractor beams. That's more power. Come on, fire, fire. Destroy it.
The silver card is looking rather tarnished. Keep going.
Woo!
Woo! Sounds good to me.
Someone's got some really fancy flying. Not me. Out of this tractor beam and
one last push.
Three. There are many subsystems on their flagships. Locate them, target, and destroy.
Alright, where's time? You're almost done.
Reloading.
Oh, that's my ship. That's an enemy. Oosh! Oosh! Oh, blew it up! Okay. Oh, I'm taking some damage. This hurts.
No leader to any remaining forces. If you can hear me, fall back to Moncala. Repeat, fall back.
Objective completed.
Music to my ears. Thanks for making it happen, three.
Impressive.
Yeah. We destroyed the rebel scum.
Rush to defend Moncala and leave Nadiri wide open. Excellent work. Ahead.
Whew. Final target. Woo!
Let's talk.
What do you want to talk about? Oops. There we go.
You'll be commended for this, you know. The hero who led the scouring of Moncala. That's a sort of accolade that gets people's attention. Makes them listen to what you have to say. If I were in your position, I'd be thinking about what that newfound prestige could be used for when the war's over. Just a suggestion. Let's find out what Captain Carroll needs next.
All right, go to the... Oh, that's a mouse droid right there.
Our diversion was a success. The Vanguard Squadron has left the Nadiri dockyards to aid Moncala, leaving the Starhawk completely exposed. We now have a clear shot to finish our mission. Admiral Sloan has sent reinforcements to help secure our victory. But you, Titan Squadron, will lead the strike against the Starhawk.
Destroy
if new Republic patrols and perimeter defenses intercept you on approach, show them no mercy.
No
Before
mercy.
Before we begin our Baradium assault, you must bring down the dockyard's shields. We've discovered shield generators at these locations. Destroy
okay.
them all, and the overseers...
Those look like the shield generators used in Protect Hoth.
After the shield generators are down, Titan III will return to the overseer to acquire Baradium-enhanced munitions. This is where we show our true strength.
Well, I'm gonna get a special
Immobilize
missile.
Immobilize the Starhawk with Baradium. Do not stop until its hyperdrive is destroyed. I want that ship helpless when I deliver the killing blow. Let's make Admiral Sloan proud.
That sounded kind of very much, Ooh, okay, okay. Oh, can
Consider
I? Let's see what we got. Standard laser cannon.
As well as
oh, is this a...
Oh,
I love these rotators. These rotors. It's a little charge up, but ooh, explosives. Beam cannon. What else we got here? Proton bomb. Yeah, multi Multi. Yeah, we want those. Dude, we're in a rocket ship. Nah, we'll leave those standard. I mean, we're in a tank, so we need that extra health. Let's see. I think... Let me go look at these some more. Well, no, we're done with those. Nope. What is this? And that drops bombs? How much does that do? That's about the same damage. What is this? So that's a little... That can just clear out some fighters, though. Alright, yeah, we'll go with this. We'll see how this goes. I mean, dropping bombs would be cool, too, but... I don't know. We'll just beam our way through everyone. Whatever this beam does. I haven't used it before. Kind of interested. We're gonna roll up and all of a sudden Vanguard comes out of nowhere. They're like, we read you like a fiddle. I'll let you know that last shot made it seem like we were a lot closer.
And then massacre your enemy.
We're looking forward to it, Captain.
General Syndulla to Imperial Forces. You are trespassing in New Republic space. Leave immediately. This is Captain Carroll of the Overseer. Your Starhawk dies today, as will you. Titan Squadron, attack! With pleasure. All turrets, open fire on those ships. Your meager defenses cannot stop us.
Titan, eliminate all turrets. Let's give the Overseer a clear path to the Starhawk.
You guys already killed that one? Didn't even get a chance to use it.
Did I really hit all those guys?
Oh, nuts. Oh. Oh, oh. Hello. Alright, what do we got? We got.
Titan, we're launching uranium missiles from the Overseer now.
Keep it up.
I'm on your wing.
There's a couple more turrets I gotta take out. Other turrets at. Okay. Alright, use the radar to track them. Oh, I see you. Just saw you launch one over here.
Your shields. This won't take long.
Titan, we need to fly past that Starhawk to hit their generators.
It won't be a problem. All units report in. You're wasting your breath. They're dead. James told me about you, Teresa. Violence follows wherever you go. Fostar Haven, Hosnian Prime, DeSevro, Moncala. History will remember what side you chose. History has no sides. Only survivors. Our shields will hold. Only as long as we let them. Titan, destroy the dockyard's shield generators.
Understood. So that's their Starhawk battleship.
For now, soon that monstrosity will be a wreckage. I'm in position.
Exemplify Imperial superiority.
Oh. On your way.
I'd say you owe me one.
I appreciate it. You. Dang, what is this? There we are.
All impaired.
Just can't be flying straight at him.
Oh,
I just saw that thing do like a 180. Alright, let's go. Let's go.
Joining your position.
How was I supposed to get there? Alright, let's try this again. Let's see how this goes. I guess I just can't get near the Starhawk. Okay, okay. Gotta start this all over.
Thank you.
down. I'm the fanciest of flyers. Get rid of these hangers. Like, why leave the shoot generators, like, out in the open to be so destroyed so easily? Seems untactical. Trying to fly over this. Not even sure if I'm... Okay, yeah. Oh, I'm taking some damage again. Where's this last hangar at? Oh, there it is.
Targeting the next objective.
Get some shield, get a shield generator right here. Ouch. Alright. What was this last shield generator? Where would I have gone? I gotta get a little indicator somewhere. There's one. A little red dot right there. This might be my last one. Nice it is. Still going.
Shields are down. The dockyards are exposed.
Overseer, prepare to fire. Grant, we have civilians preparing to evacuate. They have no place in this battle. Should never have brought them here.
That baradium is really working. Titan, finish what needs finishing, then regroup.
Gorgeous, isn't it?
Beautiful.
So much for Project Starhawk.
Captain, the rebels are evacuating the station.
You came for the Starhawk, not civilians. Let them go. No survivors, Titan Squadron.
Captain, they've launched corvettes to cover the civilian escape.
Show no mercy. Titan, take out their ships.
If you see transports, take them down too.
Person have it. Let me see. Lock on. Give me my missiles.
All corvettes have been destroyed. Excellent work, Titan. Just because you caught us off guard doesn't mean you've won. Our victory was assured before the battle had even begun, General Syndulla. Personnel, board the Starhawk immediately. I'm flying us out of here.
Captain, the Starhawk is powering up. I believe they're trying to flee.
Pathetic. Titan 3, return to the Overseer for Baradium munitions immediately.
Certainly.
Let's get Baradium. Oh, shoot. Crash right into it.
We've outfitted your bomber with baradium explosives. I'll be hunting.
Now, Titan 3, attack the Starhawk. Do not let it get away. Starhawk, make your peace. We're leaving, and taking everyone from the Nadiri dockyards with us. You've evaded the Empire long enough. Today there will be no escape. Titan 3, General Syndulla is aboard the Starhawk. Immobilize it, and the Overseer will deliver the killing blow.
Attacking.
The correct strategy.
Starhawk taking fire.
Impressive.
Hit it again, Titan 3.
I'm in position.
I'm not done yet. I'm going to blow up everything.
Your people needed you, Lindy, but you weren't here. Is there anyone you won't turn your back on?
Anything you want to say?
Say.
All stations! Fire on that ship!
Launch scramblers!
Oh, I will. Oh, come on. Just because I died. Is that why? Is that why I'm not doing too hot? Let's see what's up, ladies.
We had them. They were in our sights, and Captain Carol just let them go. What could she do with our missile guidance scrambled? We could have done something. Now Lyndon Javes and Vanguard Squadron are laughing at us.
They're running scared, dragged down by an injured fleet. If anyone's laughing, it's Captain Carol.
Let's just get to the briefing room.
I like how you guys pause like you expect me to say something, but my character has zero dialogue. You look at me like you're conversing with me, and you're expecting responses. I don't say anything.
Lyndon and Vanguard are within our reach.
Yeah, within our reach.
Vengeance is sweet, isn't it? But this is no time to get complacent.
Oh, not
too long.
No complacency.
You
got it.
Slip away again.
Oh, it's slippery like a snake.
Adamant that the Star Hawk be destroyed,
slippery,
but we cannot engage it directly.
Fish.
The tractor beam is too powerful. Instead, we must force them into the Ringali Nebula. There, Vanguard and their battleship will be erased from history. Our Empire has called us to serve. We cannot fail.
What if I want to fail? Have you ever considered that?
Our enemy is on the run. You have done well, Titan Squadron. But in order to stop them, I need you to break off from the Overseer and fly ahead of the enemy fleet to set a trap.
Ooh, traps.
LT-514's calculations indicate that the remains of the Nadiri fleet is attempting to reach the New Republic capital of Chandrila. To do so, they must navigate the junkyard of scrapped Imperial ships they've been using to build that monstrous Starhawk. Poetic, isn't it? We've detected several reactor cores in the junkyard. Titan, fly ahead of their fleet and use the cores to create a minefield on their path. Active cores will detonate when shot and devastate any ships nearby. That includes you. Wield this advantage cautiously. Destroy any Republic starfighters attempting to scout the dangers of the debris field. Your TIEs alone may struggle against the fleet's larger ships. Detonate the cores to take them out. If all goes according to plan, the Starhawk will either be destroyed in your minefield or be forced to divert into the deadly Rengali Nebula. Either way, we win.
Okay. Either way, we win. Let's see.
For this mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE bomber or a TIE Reaper.
Let's see. Kind of like those multi-shot ones.
You have a good eye.
Those really thin out the herd. No. Oh, we only got standard ones? I got my rotary, bro. What? Let's see what we got over here. Standard and... Oh, okay. No, we don't need auto aim. Ion missile. Oh, that's a torpedo. Like... No, because, like, I need damage. This is purely a support ship, which is all fine and all, but... I'm not even in my ship and they're like lifting it up. I wonder if they do that with TIE fighters because TIE fighters don't have the strength to lift up off the ground.
Overseer, Titan is outbound and advancing ahead of the enemy fleet.
Excellent. Dismantle their fleet in the debris field. They'll die here or divert the Starhawk into the Rengali Nebula.
Squadron, on me. We're approaching the junkyard now.
This isn't just a junkyard, Valka. It's an Imperial graveyard. How many different destroyers do you think they left out here? And what did the Republic do to their crews?
Doesn't matter. We can't change what happened. All we can do now is deliver vengeance.
Before we're done today, this will be a rebel graveyard, too.
Overseer, we've reached the target destination.
The enemy is advancing as expected. You have time to prepare our trap. Copy that. Let's find those reactor cores.
Remember, only active cores are explosive.
And the rest are useless duds. Understood.
That core isn't active, so it's useless to us. Destroy it and move on.
How exactly are we rigging these cores to explode? We're not. The active cores are volatile. It only takes a few shots to detonate them. So the rebels inadvertently created their own minefield. I love it.
Explosive core located.
That one's useless.
The proximity sensors on active cores will alert us to enemies in range of our explosives. If you hear the alarm, a ship is inside the kill zone. That's when we attack the cores and detonate.
You found an active core, Titan 3. There we are. Detonate that and the rebels will burn.
Scan another core.
these fighters.
I never doubted you.
Oh, dear Lord. Oh, dear Lord. This is all going really well already. Try to find this.
Okay, let's go. You're welcome.
That's the last of the fighters.
Like moose to the slaughter.
Corvettes inbound. Regroup and be ready to strike. Good find.
down. Excellent work.
What in the Dale Earnhardt Jr. just happened there?
We'll be ready for them. Titan 3, scan more cores. We don't have much time to rearm.
Never doubted you.
Joining your position.
Blast of rebels.
I'd say you owe me one.
That's active. Primed and ready.
Takes care of that.
I am relieved.
Let's go.
Exemplify Imperial superiority.
All X-Wings destroyed. The cores are safe. Another convoy of corvettes have arrived, Titan. Titan, regroup and prepare for the ambush. We're ready.
Get away from that core!
Corvettes incoming.
Do we have enough cores to take them out?
We'd better.
Taking heavy fire. Enemy ship is in the kill zone.
some hope. So difficult.
Corvette's incoming.
Do we have enough cores to take them out?
Wait, better.
Watch it. Core will kill you.
Blasted rebels. Close call.
Kill that core. Kill those rebels.
Superior training at work.
They're in the blast zone. Watch behind. Lucky I was here. Down you go.
There,
now back in the fight.
Commendable.
Enemy ship is in the kill zone.
The rebels have locked on to me.
Changing course. They've caught onto your track.
frigate is heading straight to its doom.
They must not have noticed these cores.
They're desperate, so they got sloppy. Works for me.
Active cores confirmed.
This is our last chance, Titan 3.
Target destroyed.
Reverse right now.
Wait for the right moment, then give him hell, Titan 3.
I'm under attack.
Leave it to me. Lucky I was here.
Nicely done. Frigate destroyed.
That's an understatement. Overseer, what's the situation? Return to the Overseer for refueling. We have them right where we want them. The Starhawk is changing course. They're terrified of you, Titan Squadron. We've diverted the rebels toward the Ringali Nebula. This is where Lyndon James and his wretched Starhawk will die.
Oh, I'm flying the right way. Am I gonna finish up? Okay. I think it's because I died.
Can you talk?
Alright, well, I am gonna hop off for the night because I have to get some sleep for work. It was fun broadcasting this for 3.5 hours. Thank you for whoever's watching on and off throughout the night. I hope you enjoyed it. See y'all another day.